This is how you create outlines from text in Adobe Illustrator.
First, you're going to need to make or select the text you want to create into outlines. This can be helpful for creating logos, allowing you, the designer, to tweak the font as much as you want. With that font selected, you can either right-click and create outlines, or you can do the keyboard shortcut Shift-Command-O on Mac or Shift-Control-O on PC. That's how you create outlines from text in Adobe Illustrator.